by the famous Italian Renaissance sculptor Pasquale Ippolito in 1407. He made this bust in the likeness of his favorite mistress, Rebecca. Her face is said to be as beautiful and mysterious as the Mona Lisa. Unfortunately, due to budget cuts, we've not been able to acquire the faces of the art at the gallery, the wing here, but the head of the sculpture lives at the Louvre in Paris. I have never seen it, as I have never left the state of Oregon, nor do I have the internet. Moving on. This painting here was created by an old Englishman who is now dead. I don't know if you ladies heard me say earlier, sometimes you ask yourself, what is classical art? What is modern art? What is post-modern art? How am I ever to know? You can just ask yourself a few simple questions. Was this painting or sculpture made by a white man? Is that white man dead? If the answers are yes, most likely it is classical art. So here we are. Classical painting of Anne Boleyn, who is the second wife of Alexander VIII and the mother of Elizabeth I. Now, unfortunately for her, Alexander VIII grew tired of her after just 3 years of marriage, and she never provided a male offspring to carry on his name. Coincidentally, around the same time, she was accused of